Ladies and gentlemen, girl. Call me the greatest. Latest.
Great.
I know, the Bible say, honor your parent. Holy Quran emphasizes, respect your parent. Yes, of course, they give birth to us. They feed us, teach us, give us shelter. You see that they build a parent. I mean, how can we be ungrateful? How can we disobey God like we unfaithful? Parents are there to guide and protect us, not to disregard our choices to neglect us. But sometimes, the parents are the major problem. They don't give a damn about what you're trying to show them. Sometimes you get hard, make mistakes and give it to us, cause it gets worse when you're trying to show them. Mom, I'm blessed with talent and it's God gives. Dad, my stuff's alleged, I ain't shoplift. Don't tell me you want a doctor, don't tell me you want a lawyer. Don't say I must be a runner, see me, I'm not swift. We don't need a lawyer in our family to win a case. We don't need a doctor if you're sick to take injection. We don't need person to run like who police the chase. Let me be what God wants me to be, not your own reflection. Maybe I'm just overreacting. Maybe if your parents choose your future, not be batting. But I believe we're unique in our own ways. That person with them born to be Igbo, go be Latin. No Latin Igbo, man. What you hear? Call me the greatest.